Lawmakers stood together at the Capitol today, calling for an end to abortion in Mississippi.
It is the will of the Mississippi people, I believe, to protect unborn children.
The Pro-Life America Network says it wants to end abortion in the state and increase adoptions. You can see Governor Bryant was there. He was supporting that group. So far, lawmakers have filed more than 15 bills involving the issue. Opponents say Mississippians have already decided on this issue when they voted down the personhood initiative.
We're so disappointed to hear Governor Bryant standing up and again in Terry Herring calling for another round of fighting over the personhood issue when Mississippi voters have had the chance to hear from both sides of the issue.
What we simply say is that we want Mississippi to be abortion free.
Lawmakers have introduced five constitutional amendments involving abortion.